wanted to make an instructional video for the Peachtree City Police Department, which is right outside of Atlanta, and the Atlanta Police Department might want to observe this one too. Okay, so first off, this is your service pistol, all right? And this is a pillow. When you're on duty, you carry a service pistol, you don't carry a pillow. And when you go to bed at night, you don't take your pistol to bed, you sleep on a pillow. You'll know because the pillow is soft and comfortable against your ear. The pistol is cold and hard and makes loud banging sounds. So, just so we're clear, this is for when you're on duty and this is for when you're off duty. Don't sleep on your handgun like the chief of police did in Peachtree City and shot his wife in the back. She, by the way, survived the incident and is in the hospital. My wishes go out to her. But for some reason, I guess he decided it was a great idea being the chief of police. I don't know, maybe he was sleeping with the pillow, gun underneath the pillow thing like you hear about in the movies and stuff. Not safe, not proper muzzle discipline. Not a good idea, period. And he's the chief of police, which is even more irony thrown on the situation. Anyway, you can Google it. There's a 911 call where he calls in to get an ambulance for his wife. But again, just so we're clear, this is your service pistol that you use while you're on duty and keep in your holster. This is your pillow that you sleep on. Do not mix the two. Do not sleep with your gun. All of you out there, please, do not sleep on top of your gun. You're going to shoot a loved one or blow your head off. It's stupid. Don't do it.